left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
starting to get the feeling that if I call you after every road race win, you will get tired of me very fast. Safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right.
at your destination. Feels so good.
Champion, I have blueprints for a bunch of new adventures, and you have decisions to make. I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operations center. Adding it to your schedule.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you, but you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready. So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Long straight. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up! Enough to impress El Campeón! Well done! El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades!
Yeah.
Oye, el campeón is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here. So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Well, if I'm going to be a luchadora, don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first. Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility. Go through the fields! Don't worry, the farmers love Lucha de Carreteras. We'll be right back. El campeón seems impressed. But next, you must demonstrate your courage. Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as skill. See if you can make it through this one, valiente.
Yeah, I can do that.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras, and the rest is history. Ramp ahead, keep that speed up! Only the brave can... score like that! What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed. ¡Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! The Rudos route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Vamos cross country! Don't miss the turn! Loco, I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here. Písale! Punch it down the straight! Did it!
future ahead of you. Bien hecho. I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees. We'll sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco. Eso, mi Toro Loco. Your first tiro is ready. Come with me and let's get you set up. Shh. Secret identity.
Hey, amiga.
I was talking to someone who found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck? In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
This is important. Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrated, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
performance. So much more to come from Toro Loco. With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium.
I hear Toro Loco has another bout coming up against an Autodor this time.
Definitely looking forward to that.
Toro Loco! Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco! The bell rings! The two Autodores are in the ring! Technical strictly follow the rules. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive. The field of combat is the Baja Circuit. How will the professionals ride today? Oh, these bridges! No match for these campeones del ring! Is feeling salty. Behold, these living desert caninos are a treasure. Ho-ho-ho! Those planets won't slow these wrestlers! Closing on the finish, who will be tonight's winner? Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final! What a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait!
You're making incredible progress and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next?
In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race. Finish. Entran los autodores, here they come! What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the buttons are leaving the arena! El Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time. And they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. Whoa! Only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here! Shortcut of... Glory! ¡Una gran victoria por Toro Loco! El forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening?
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo or El Campeón? El Campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium!
Hey, champion! Got a moment to look over some adventures? Thought you might.